Lainey Burdett, congratulations. Another win with you between the post. And here's what's interesting. You had those six saves, but there were probably three or four more times where your teammates in that back line, including Jada Talley in the end, had your back. That's got to be fun to be a part of a back line that works so well with you.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, like I was saying before, it's not just our back line. It starts with the forwards as well and the midfielder. Midfield, that also comes out back and helps. And, I mean, it's nothing. It's a great feeling to have that.
And, you know, Lainey, two first-year players get the goals for you today. And just talk about the impact of this young group and how you've been able to weave them together with some of you that are a little bit older out there on the pitch.
Yeah, no, I mean, the young group is, they've done really well and they step up to the plate. And it's awesome having them out here because they bring everything that we look for at Arizona Soccer, which is having the grit and tenacity, just get forward. And they're really quick and they're firing shots and it's awesome. They're all great.
You know, Lainey, five shutouts in a row today. Baylor able to get a score. It's the first one you'd given up in a very long time. But talk about those things. Does that matter to you as much as just getting this win and the experience and the things that you're going to learn from this one going into Pac-12 soon?
I mean, yeah, like you're going to get scored on. It's going to happen as a goalkeeper. And we were lucky enough to have five shutouts straight. And I say we because it's not just me. It's my team as well. And, I mean, the goal was a great header by number 20 on Baylor. So good for them on that. And I mean, going forward, I think it's kind of a learning lesson and you always learn from those mistakes. So I'm looking forward to seeing how that plays out as we move forward.
So Lainey, fill us in. What does your week look like in prep for Friday? Fullerton, what does the week look like for you? And maybe veer off the page and tell me something fun that you guys will be doing besides busting your butt all week.
So on Monday, I mean, we'll still have practice tomorrow and then Tuesday's kind of our off day to relax and kind of just debrief everything that happened and then going in starting Wednesday and Thursday we're going hard and I mean we play a little handball here and there and it's fun getting to dunk on some people, you know, and it's a really good experience and then I feel like we'll go over some film to really be able to come out with a win against Fullerton.